got to be really exciting. First practice of the day. Look forward to this for a long time, I bet.
Definitely. It's actually our second one. We had a 2-a-days on Saturday, but we got after it. And for our first time, this group being together, we're looking pretty good. Just it's a long road ahead of us, though, so we just got to keep working.
Coming off last year, is it a weird balance of being so excited with how well the team played all season, 27 wins, but then also missing the tournament by that much? Is it? There's a lot to build off of there, but at the same time, there was so much disappointment with missing it, too, at the end of the year.
Yeah, there's a lot of disappointment, but this is a new year, so all that's wiped out in the books. So this year's another focus, what we got to keep pushing toward, we're working towards.
Were any of your teammates particularly impressive coming out of the summer, out of all their workouts?
Keith's gotten a lot better, Sterling, Ben. I feel like just the whole group together, just, you know what I mean, like my man said, was worried about last year and how disappointed we were. You know what I mean, we don't want that feeling again, so everybody's been working hard this year.
After having the individual workouts in the summer, what's it like to get back out on the floor with the whole team? Especially with guys being out for international duty.
Now it's just connecting with each other. Now it's, you know what I mean, building the chemistry on the court. You know, we were working towards our own game, but now it's bringing it all together and how we can work with each other to be the best team we could be.
Anything in particular you were working on this summer?
Just basically being a better leader and getting to understand coach. You know what I mean? Last year was my first year with him, and this year now I got to understand him, how he is. So hopefully I can work towards that. So that's, I'm just trying to be dynamically a leader on this team.
You had Sean and Nick last year on the team who were team leaders. Now you step into that role as the point guard, as one of the older guys on the team. How does your mindset change?
It doesn't really change from last season at all. Just basically when times get hard, I know everything's on my shoulders now. Like you said, I did have Nick and Sean to take some of that weight, but now I feel like my team's going to be turning their heads towards me.
Yannick and Sterling and Ben all played overseas. They had a lot of success. Talk about, have you seen anything different out of them since they've been back?
Just their focus and their hard work. Yannick came back from, you know what I mean, playing with his country, FIFA. Came back, he said that was a great experience, and just to see how hard he's worked, brought that from Angola back here and working hard. Same with Ben and Sterling, they went on a trip overseas and got a great experience and came back and just been working hard ever since.
Anything else?
Thanks, man.